Courier is late.
Hey!
Hey.
You're welcome.
Well done. What's your name again?
The Gentleman Jin. At your service.
And we're married to that name, are we?
What's wrong with my name?
How about I find our missing courier? You stay here and guard my back.
So you can get the baggage yourself and cut me out of the job. Nice try.
Whatever you say, Gentleman Jin.
Was that so hard? But that's my professional name. You can just call me Latif. So, how long have you been working for El?
As long as you have, I think.
So, about 3 hours. Got it.
Is barred.
I guess you're lucky I'm here then. Oh, you waited for me.
Didn't have much of a choice. Let's go. Let's move.
How's that for a kicker?
The trick is wanting it bad enough.
Look, there's the courier. He's... sleeping? Nope, he's dead.
And no sign of the package. So much for an easy job.
The poor guy's still warm. The package can't be far. Another of those masked soldiers on the roof. Who are they?
No idea. But 10 francs says one of them has our package. Too bad, boys.
For him. Any sign of the package?
These guys are flunkies. We're looking for a bigger fish.
An hour ago, this was a cakewalk. Now we've got the dead courier and goons in gas masks.
This way. Don't wander. Another flunky. Perhaps we can slip past them.
Seems like half of Paris wants this package.
Yeah, the gas mask wearing half. Follow me. How about I find our missing courier? You stay here and guard my back.
So you can get the baggage yourself and cut me out of the job. Ha, nice.